How would you like a little extra cash in your pocket, Kylie? Yeah? You like money?
I love money.
Not coming from me. The state treasurer's office currently has $900 million in unclaimed property. The Department of Treasury is in charge of holding abandoned bank accounts, stocks, safe deposit boxes, other assets until the owners are tracked down. Now, we broke it all down by county based on the list, based on the last known address of the owner using data from the state unclaimed property website. You can search for those unclaimed funds and the totals waiting to be claimed on our website, kdvr.com.